The bottle turbine is an amazing toy. It was designed by Durga, a school student. All you need to do is to mount a freely moving turbine on a bottle lid. Here you can see this. There is a white straw in the middle for the air to come out. There is the card sheet turbine, which is mounted on a flexi wire. If you blow through the lid, air would come out and the turbine would rotate very smoothly. Now you fix the lid to the bottle mouth. This is the whole assembly. And now you stand the bottle upright and squeeze it repeatedly. Air would be expelled from the white straw and it would spin the turbine. It's a very, very enjoyable game. Next, you cut the base of this green bottle and repeatedly move it up and down in a larger bottle filled with water. As you move the green bottle down, air would be expelled out from the white straw and this would once again make the turbine spin. What a glorious toy! In the end, you just need to release the green bottle. It will sink down, air would be expelled, and the turbine will spin. See this again.